this living room pretty big size, so I chose the custom two room. Up there is a four area up there.